Hello and welcome, Elabolades. This is the clash between Josep Guardiola and Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And Josep Guardiola and Zlatan Ibrahimovic were having a beef a few years ago. When I was recording this, it was pretty much of a popular beef, but still up to this day. Well, it sounds like a great entertaining clash. You know, I found this on my old PC and I'm still eager to do it. Zlatan Ibrahimovic versus Josep Guardiola. This is a middleweight bout, and the first fighter to step inside the ring is going to be Josep Guardiola, born Barcelona, Spain. He is a soccer coach, excellent soccer coach, a former Barcelona FC player. Josep Guardiola is looking pretty much ready to step inside the ring and piece his opponent up. Knockout power, heart strength. He is extremely strong. Don't be fooled by his look, believe me. This guy has power in his hands. He's got bombs in his hands. And Zlatan Ibrahimovic, he trained Taekwondo, and he's got some skills in his kicks and in his punches, which you will see. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, born Stockholm, Sweden. He's got some tattoos. He's a pretty much of a skinny guy. Knows to spin, knows to Taekwondo, knows to land some high-level kicks. Pretty much skinny fighter, but very tall, very long, speed, heart, and solid chin from the end of Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And Ibrahimovic is going to step inside the ring. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, let's go, man. Look at this. 33 years of age for Ibrahimovic, 43 Guardiola, 6'5 Ibrahimovic. 5'11 Guardiola, 78 inches of reach Ibrahimovic, 72 inches of reach for Josep Guardiola. Well, Ibrahimovic just too tall, man. Too tall, too skinny for this weight class. And I think that is going to be a massive problem for Josep Guardiola, who's now in blue gloves and fighting out of Barcelona, Spain. Looks like a pretty decent scrap. To me, at least, looks like a pretty decent scrap. Gotta say. I'm very much keen into it. Oh man. Look at this killer instinct of Josep Guardiola. But now his opponent Zlatan Ibrahimovic looks pretty much relaxed. Fighting out of Paris, France. But don't be fooled by his look. Believe me. This guy looks weak. But I'm gonna warn you. He is looking weak. But he might piece everything up. He might piece everybody up. The referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Josep Guardiola. Here we go. Alright, they touch gloves. Wow, it's an X kick by Ibrahimovic and another X kick. He kicked off with a scissor kick. Left, right, Guardiola with a middle kick. Scissor kick again for Ibrahimovic. Guardiola counters and the spinning heel kick. Guardiola is having a hard time. Again, X kick and a spinning back kick to the body. High kick for Ibrahimovic. Another spinning back kick to the body. This is Taekwondo background I was talking to you about. Ibrahimovic is spinning to the body. And the spinning heel kick, man, he is constantly spinning. And the Brazilian kick followed by an X kick. Guardiola attacking, then Ibrahimovic with a scissor kick. Now we're seeing excellent spinning. Spinning back kick to the body. Guardiola defense. Spinning heel kick. Ibrahimovic is wasting a lot of energy on those kicks. He should fight defensively. Oh, it's a spinning back kick. Spinning heel kick just missed. Oh, man. This is like we're watching a Taekwondo match. Guardiola missed. And a scissor kick by Ibrahimovic. Another scissor kick. Light kick for Ibrahimovic. Scissor kick to the head, but Guardiola defends well. Spinning heel kick. Great defense by Josep Guardiola. And another spinning heel kick counter by Ibrahimovic. And another one. Ibrahimovic counters again. Brutal counters by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Spinning heel kick, and it was an X kick now. Spinning heel kick missed. X, this was a Brazilian one. And the scissor kick by Ibrahimovic. Side kick, man. This X kick is wasting a lot of energy. Spinning heel kick by Zlatan. And another spinning heel kick. Zlatan is only standing like a log in one spot. Guardiola is hitting shot after shot. Big punch by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Big chirugi. Some short hooks. And an X kick. Ibrahimovic is piecing him up with those legs. Brutal X kick by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Spinning heel kick just missed. Guardiola counters. Guardiola needs to drag this fight to the ground ASAP or Ibrahimovic is gonna piss him up. Excellent scissor kick by Zlatan. And another scissor kick, spinning heel kick, just missed. Excellent spinning back kick to the body, but Guardiola defends well. And the spinning heel kick again. This is violent stand-up affair, but it kind of... Uh-oh, Guardiola is rocked after a chirugi. Ibrahimovic with a scissor kick and another scissor kick. Middle kick by Ibrahimovic, another scissor kick. Now he ate a kick. Ibrahimovic was trying to finish this fight with a scissor kick, but he was unable to, like, kick again. And another kick to the body by Zlatan. Another kick to the body. And another one. He is pissing Guardiola up. Another spinning back kick by Zlatan. Well, this is 10-9 for Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Guardiola is close to being knocked out. Guardiola is moving to his corner, but he has no solution for these violent legs. I think this could be the end of Josep Guardiola pretty much soon. Good fight so far, keep it up. Watch out and protect your midsection. Well, to be honest, this is the fight I was expecting. I was expecting pretty much easy finish for Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Look at this spinning heel kick. And look at how Zlatan Ibrahimovic countered and rocked Guardiola here with a violent chirugi. Spinning back kick landed here. And another spinning back kick. These were great counters on the end of Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Now we're going to see what's going to happen in round two. But the way it develops, it's going to be a one-way street. For now, this is one-sided ass-whooping where Zlatan Ibrahimovic is swinging the hammer. Spinning back kick for Ibrahimovic. And another spinning back kick, leg kick. Spin followed by spinning back kick. Some taekwondo background. And another spinning back kick to the body. Leg kick checked. Spinning back kick is blocked. Now Brazilian kick attempt. Ibrahimovic is moving like a cat. Spinning back kick again. Oh, high kick by Zlatan. It's another high kick. Right high kick is blocked. Oh, scissor kick. Zlatan is destroying his opponent with the legs. What a brutal high kick by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And the fight is over. The fight is over. Guardiola is out cold. Josep Guardiola is out cold. What a great knockout victory by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Guardiola doesn't know what happened. He doesn't know what hit him. What a high kick by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This is that taekwondo background. You see, when you're having a taekwondo background, your kicks definitely rock. And this kick, Guardiola moved to the left. And it improved the power of the kick. You know, you need to understand the mechanics of the strikes, etc. But that was a foot to the chin. Night-night. For Josep Guardiola. Oh. What a victory by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. One of the most devastating knockouts I've ever seen. Really much violent performance in the end of Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That was all Josep Guardiola wrote. Whoa. Just whoa.